This exercise is called a demo deadlift. With this, it's pretty much just a partial ballistic deadlift. So you can almost think of it more as a explosive plyometric type exercise. On this, you'll start from the top. As you go down, you're gonna kick your hips back. Once you go below your knees, you're gonna pull back up again. So it's hips back to get a hamstring stretch up into the top. So down, hips, hips, and then each rep. Each rep you build up speed and momentum to where you're basically dropping, catching, and flexing the hips through. On this exercise, you'll use about 30 to 40% of what you can deadlift. The repetition should be high, 15 to 20 repetitions per set, generally 2 to 3 sets. This exercise can have a profound effect on posterior chain strength, especially the strength of the glutes and the lockout of the deadlift. There you go. So you're going to flex your ass as hard as you can. Flex hard. Good. Now drop a little faster. Okay, now go. Down. Up. It's all fast. Quick, quick, quick. Go. Hips. Hips. There you go. Hit it. Hit it. Flex hard. Flex hard. Drop. Hit. Drop. Flex. Harder. Drop. Flex. Hips back more. Drop. Flex. More knee bend. More knee bend. There you go. Drop. Flex. Three more. Drop, flex, drop, flex, drop, flex. Good, okay. And that's pretty much what it is. His form got a little sloppy where he was a little bit too straight legged, which is fine. The weight may be a little bit too much for him to do this. So it's gotta be a stretch, stretch hamstrings, flex glutes. Stretch hamstrings, flex glutes. And that's a demo deadlift.